Here's how to complete the very first little tutorial in the Labua manual. We're building a passive low-pass filter. Okay, this is a resistor. And this is not a resistor with a free-hanging wire that tangles above its body. No, this is the sign for a potentiometer. So let's grab a 100k potentiometer, plug it into the modular section and hook it up. From the notes on the Labua board, we can tell that the counterclockwise leg is on pins 3 and 5, and the wiper is on 7 and 9, and the clockwise leg is on 11 and 13. We connect counterclockwise to the input signal from the oscillator, then we connect wiper to a point on the breadboard. We don't go directly to the amp because we still need to hook the capacitor in between there. And we connect clockwise to ground. The manual doesn't mention this and it's not necessary, but doing this amplifies the effect. This is a sign for a capacitor. An actual capacitor looks like this. The values are given in code. 102 means 10 followed by two zeros, so 1000. But 1000 what? Well, picofarads. But what we need is nanofarads, so multiply by a factor of 1000. That means 102 signifies 1 nanofarad. 103 means 10,000 picofarads, so 10 nanofarad, and 104 means 100,000 picofarad or 100 nanofarad. So long story short, we need the one labeled 103. The other leg of the capacitor goes to ground, and now we're done. Plug it in and turn some knobs. Note that you can change the direction of the potentiometer by switching the counterclockwise and clockwise wires. Now you have to turn it the other way. And that's it. Success!